Alright guys, it's day two without hot water. Feeling really dirty. I keep getting a wet flannel and kind of washing my face like Don't like it. Anyway, what we're going to be doing this episode is I have sorted out my little list. I did like a little thing off camera. We've got cake, mine, pigs and chickens. They're the kind of immediate things. Then I thought because I can't actually edit that list, what I'll do, start a new page. And these are like my big things I need to do, like big overpowering things. So we've got build a new house, build towers and do some serious farming. And like serious farming and like having a lot of stuff. I would really like some more wheat. But hey, we've got stuff to do before that. First thing I need to do before that is we need to grab some fence. We need to grab some wood. We also need to grab some cobblestone and some cobblestone slabbies. And we need to make a new double chest for starters, because we are starting to seriously run out of room in this chest over here. Now, where am I going to put this chest? I think I'm just going to put it directly above it, because I don't see why not. I'm going to take out all of the wool and put all the wool in this chest so that we've got all the wool together. I think that's a good idea. I should really sort that, but I can't be bothered, so that's cool. Right, next thing I need to do. I tell you what I do need to do. I need to make a new axe. So let's make one of those. Let's grab some of that. Make one of them. That's good. Right, I needed to fix the fence out here because I cocked it up a little bit. I made it 2 blocks at one end and 4 blocks at the other end instead of 3 all the way along. So I need to fix that because that's going to drive myself and other people mad. There we go. Grab all of this. I'm going to need the pumpkins. Don't really need any more of them. Let's just replant these quickly. Sorry, door. One day I'm going to open that door and let lots of shit through. It's going to annoy me. Never mind. Until that day, it stays. Right, let's go fix this. Now, I did get a lot of leather, which I've got on me, so I'm going to be finishing off. Oh, God, I really did cock this up, didn't I? You bastard. Right, okay, what I'm going to do now, I don't think anything can actually fit through there, so that's good. Let's get rid of that and that, and then get rid of that, and I need to take this, and go blonk. Excellent. Right, let's cut away this as well. Okay. Replace that with one of those, and then put one of those on top. Great. And then do the same here. There we go. And they're going to make a run for it as soon as I do this, aren't they? Damn, I fell onto it. That's annoying. There we go. And that's all three. Right, that's good. That's something I needed to do. So that's all good. Now, shearing. I should probably shear these sheep. Grab a bit more of this special kind of wool, because we do want that. I can't believe I left one sheep. I didn't notice that before. That must have been one of the ones that didn't have a thing on it. I think I'm about to be interrupted. No, that's fine. Right, let's do all of this. Give me all this shit. Give it to me. What are you doing through that wall? Get back on this side of the wall where you belong, you bastard. Fine, I'll shear you, you stupid miscoloured sheep, you bastard. There we go, great. I still needed to make that magenta, and I do think it's blue and what colour would really make magenta? I guess it would be blue and red, wouldn't it, because that makes purple. Yeah, I'm sure it's that. Yeah, I'm sure that that's what it is. I'm sure, I'm positive. Right, so we've got all of them, and we're not going to slaughter any of these guys, but we are going to humbly hump them, so come here, cows. We need more of you. Breed like cattle. Or rabbits, whichever you prefer. So you two hump, and you are a loner. Nah, not that much of a loner, actually. Actually, no, you are. You're a loner. Look at you. You've got nobody to hump. Actually, no, you can hump her. Great, okay, so that, I think that's all of them. So we've got lots and lots of cattle, which is great, because we can murder them all. Excuse me. There we go. Let us go. Oh, wait, we also need to grab this shit, because we're going to be making some more bookcases, so that's good. Come here. And what else do I need to do? I need to cook all this meat I've got in my hand, so that's quite important. Oh, well, of course, all of these are going to be full with cooked stone, so we'll pop that in our stone box because that'll be quite nice to build with later. We can make some stone bricks and stuff like that. Oh my god, I'm so tired. We will put this in there and this in there. Now we're starting to run a little bit low on the whole coal front. It's fine, we've got a shit ton in here, so we can fill those two up, and these two are a bit low, but that's fine. Oh god, no, sorry, that's not your Skype. Do not click that. Sorry about that. Do I have Facebook open? No, I don't. Ah, it's the first time I've done that forever. I'm ashamed. I'm disappointed in myself. Should never happen again. Well, it will, but I'll try not to. Let's just rearrange all of this crap. There we go. That's so much wool. It's so good. I'll pop this in here as well, and pop this over here. Now, what else was I doing? Getting rid of this raw fish, because that is cheated, and we do not want cheated fish. Oh no. I need to eat the steak. Great. So what did I do here? None of them. But I did do some important stuff, so that's okay. I feel good about myself. I need to pop the dye back in there. And now I need to take out this. And is that everything I need to take out? It seems so. Right, so we're going to turn all this into papier. Le papier. And spread that out. I don't... we're actually having problems here for the first time. I have more leather than I do paper. Wow. Okay, well, that's alright, because I know where I put some kind of emergency supplies around here, so I can go and gather these up, so that's good. I don't have many, though, but never mind. Oh, no, I don't want to cut all of them down. Oh, no, no. I'll keep a few. In fact, English language. Blah, blah, blah. I'll plant a few more of these around just so we can make sure we keep going over. Wait, I had two left over, so that means I need one of those as well. Okay, good. I like having that there. It's kind of safe. It's like, ooh, I can just nip over there and grab some of that. Did I put that back in here? I didn't use up all the reeds, did I? I don't think I did. Maybe I already had a few left over. Oh, God knows. Hey, let's turn that into something. Why did I take five? I needed six, for fuck's sake. Oh, well. Absolutely fine. Shut up, cat. I can hear you mewing. Right, so we've got 11 books, which is only going to make a few more bookcases, which is really frustrating, but never mind. Let's pop the books in here. What am I doing? What am I doing? There we go. Wood. Actually, haven't got enough wood here. It's a bit annoying. Oh, wait, no, we've run out of books, so that's fine. Did I leave some books in here? Yes, I did. Yep, I did. Good, good. So that means we'll be able to make one more bookcase. Wow, I cannot click. There we go, four more bookcases. Jesus Christ, that's so little. I need to go mining. I don't want to go mining. It's going to be so boring. I said last episode, I need to have a lot of energy when I go mining. Now, I need 15 bookcases, but I swear it's supposed to be in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's only 11. So people say... not sure if I totally believe people here. I ruined the bookcases when I destroyed them. I am a moron. I'm a total pillock. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's not the end of the world. I'm running a little low on wood, though. No, I'm not. Running a little low on wood, please. Got wood coming out of my ass. Wood coming out of my... That's a bit weird. 12 books. Right, so we're going to need lots and lots of wood. No, we're not. That's probably enough. Excellent. Great. Brilliant. Stop mewing, cat. You're doing my head in. Also, you're doing my nose in because it's really itchy. We're going to put this one. Where's going to put this one? Oh, I'm going to have to unsymmetrize it. I don't want to. I want to put it there, but there's a... I don't even give a fuck. Alright, let's see what level we can get up to now. No, apparently you can't redo stuff. Right, so they've got level 24 there quite consistently. So this is a level 24 thing, which is great. But not good enough. Not good enough. Right, so let's go back upstairs. Now, let's nip out my little list and have a look. Oh, it's getting kind of dark. Let's go to bed and then nip out the list. That sounds like a good plan. Get into bed. I wonder if the cat will still be bugged out. I wonder if that cat can actually escape. Because I just thought that the cat would have maybe moved. Maybe it's because it's kind of sitting down. If I try and right click on it, I don't know if that actually... really not working. I think my cat's permanently going to be in there, but it's okay because it'll keep creepers out of the house, so that's fine. Let's look back at our list. Right, so what have we got? Cake, mine, pigs, chickens. Should we go on an adventure to get pigs and chickens? That could be horrible. Mining is also going to be horrible. God damn, there's not much fun stuff I can do, really. So I can make some more buckets and make some... I need eggs to make cake, which means I need chickens, so I do need to go and get some chickens. Right, we're going on an adventure. I'm going to need to grab my map. I need to make sure I grab the right map. That one. So this one can go back in there. And we're not going to need that, are we? Oh, we do have some wheat. I will take some more wheat just in case. If I can't actually kind of handle the chickens. Where am I going to put the chickens? I should probably build a chicken coop first because... bringing the chickens over is going to be catastrophic if I don't have a coop. Now, if I can get 2 chicks out of these 6 eggs, unlikely but possible, that would be awesome because that means that I won't actually have to go out and look for chickens, but I will still have to go out and look for pigs, which is a bit annoying. Whatever. So I'm going to take the cobblestone and I'm going to take the cobblestone slabs. I'm going to use them to make some sexy ass enclosure. I'm also going to take half of these and turn them into steps because I want it to have a nice kind of a wall-y type thing. Wall-y. Let's just make a few more of them. How many have we got? 38. Let's just make a few more. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Right, that's enough. We've then got 4 bits of cobblestone left, so we need some more cobblestone. Let's grab some more cobblestone. Right, let's go. Where am I going to build it? I am going to build it beside the pigsty over here. Here. I'm going to build it right here, and it's also going to cover up this horrible mess that the creeper made, which is nice. Are there any creepers around? Doesn't look like it. Now, we need to bring it out a little bit, so let's grab our special type of blocks. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, and then 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, too far. 8 like that, and I should probably also... I should put one here, but that means that these ones are actually the wrong way around, so let's replace these. I think I've also messed this up a little bit. I think. What? 1, 2, 3. Full block. 1, 2, 3. Full block. Is that right? Yeah, that looks all right. Good. 1, 2, 3. Right, there we go. That's good. Which means that this needs to be replaced with the other things that I don't bloody have, but whatever. I'll find them later. Let's just cap off all these walls. Beautiful. This one needs a double, not that one. You just get a single. It's your single mingle pringle. Single pringle. Wow. That's a good word. Okay, great. So let's just chuck in some chickens and see what happens. Fingers crossed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, that's fantastic. So we're going to have to lead in some chickens. So we'll go on a little adventure. That'll be fun, won't it? Oh, yes. We'll lead them in over there, so that'll be fine. We'll give them a really nice way of getting in. Stupid grass. There we go, so chickens can actually walk all the way in. That would be great. Right, so we need to find some chickens. Now, I don't know where the chickens are. At all. I did actually remember... Ooh, no, I kind of remember where some chickens are. Not this way. This is where the pigs were. That means the chickens were... Oh, because I went on an adventure there, but I didn't take a map. So I can't remember which way it was. I think it was that way, because I remember putting some stuff on top of a tree, and it would be that stuff right there. So if I go over here, I should find some chickens, touch wood, and this time we'll explore it on the map, so that would be good. I've said good quite a lot this episode, so I'm being positive, even though I'm disgustingly greasy and kind of tired. Where are the chickens? I don't need sheep. I'm just wasting my sword on a sheep. I don't see anything. If I head towards that dirt, that'll probably be the best idea. So let's head towards the dirt. Where's the dirt gone? There's the dirt. Great, right. So I've gone right past the dirt and I still don't know where I am. So that's great. Let's pop my map back out. We've got a bit of kind of crap over there. There's a desert over there. Oh, I already knew that. That's fine. Yeah, I've actually picked a great place to build the house. If you see the house, like exactly where the cursor is, there, I've got all the four biomes meeting there. I've got mountains, jungle, forest, what? That other one, desert and snow. So that's great. I just don't have jungle, but I've got pretty much all I need from jungle, so that's all good. Let's go over in that direction. I think that would probably be the best bet. Try not to kill myself on the way. That would probably be excellent. Hello, you. That's odd. I haven't tamed it, but I can give it. I didn't know I could give it meat if I haven't tamed it. That's interesting. Oh, I don't have any bones, so I can't have you. But I will remember you where you are, roughly there. Okay. Let's run over in this direction while I scratch my eyeball. More dogs. Is that another doggy? Did I see a doggy? I thought I did. Might be imagining things. There's some water over here. Let's head towards the water. I like water. Water is lovely. Any hello. We do like a bit of mushroom soup, don't we? Oh yeah. We're good for the nether. No, she won't really be good for the nether because it takes up so much inventory space. Mind you, the nether doesn't really require much inventory space, so it's not. It's just not a very good food. The best food is just stacking up a sack of 64 of whatever the hell I'm holding right now. Steak. That stuff. We've got a little lava pool over here. That's quite interesting. Let's pop over there. See what's going on. It's good to do this with a map because I've completely lost my orientation already, so it is nice to have a means of thingy-majiggy moviggy. Where is the stupid freaking thingy-majiggy? Wow, that is a lot of sheep. Holy shit. Or holy shear. Shears. Did you get it? No. And no chickens. Lots of cows as well. That's brilliant. I might as well kill these because I do need their leather. Stop running from me, you bastards. Excellent. Good. Just murdered another small population of an animal. Oh, what's this over here? It looked quite open. That's not open at all. That's a big ass forest. Making me think it was open. This is actually a huge forest, but it is a huge biome, so. It is a huge biome, you know, and that's what it is. Where are the frickin' things? And why is there no grass here? It's a bit weird. Ooh. It's a nice little cave, isn't it? Lovely little cave. No, I don't know where any chickens are. We found more wolves. I'll remember where these are as well. This is pretty much. We're just going around in circles, really. Oh. Why, there's a chicken. Yeah, come here. I only need one. I've got three. And I've got lag as well. Right. Okay, right. We're going the right way. Now, I don't want to lose these guys, but I already have. This is probably going to take forever. There we go. Okay, right. We've got two. Here we go. Come on, chicken. There we go. Okay, good. Good. This is not safe. At least they won't fall off something. They'll just flutter down. Okay, whereas I might lose the sheep here. Can you make it over here? Are we all good? Oh, I seem to have lost one. No, they're both there. Both there. And they've fallen down and I've lost them. Brilliant. Fantastic. Let's go find these bastards then. Where are you? There you are. Let's ignore the zombie. No, I've got one. Where's the other one? Where's the other chicken? Where the hell has it gone? Where's that frickin' chicken? Alright, okay. Have I got to it? That is a cool little entrance for a cave. Oh, not as cool when it was lit up. Right, let's go. Come on. That's it. Keep interested. Keep interested. Good chicken. Good, 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 good. Man, this must be so boring to watch. I feel really bad because yesterday I did a short episode I can't remember why I did one. And I remember thinking, oh, I should do another episode to make up for that one. That was crap. Oh, that was crap. So I'm thinking, right, I'll do an extra long one. And now it's really boring. Oh, by the way, today I watched that Joe Kissinger. He was the first person to do it. The new guy? I can't remember his name. That's a bit awkward, isn't it? The guy jumping out of the big balloon. Very high. That got 8 million live views on YouTube, which was awesome. And then YouTube crashed straight afterwards. But then it fixed itself, so it's all good. It's all good. Come here. Come here. Is anyone else feeling a little bit nervous that I'm walking backwards? Because it's freaking me a bit. Hello, kitty. If you attack those chickens, I will fucking murder you.
Meow.
Look at the little following. I have to kill these sheep when we get back. I really hope I'm going the right way because it's starting to get dark. And every time I get out my sword, I'm going to lose the interest of these chickens for a bit. And that could be bad. Right, what have we got over here? Is this a house? Yes, there's a house. Okay, come on. Not far now, chickens. Stay with me. Come on. No more swirling around. There we go. Ah, no, don't do that. There we go. Come on. Keep coming. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're on the wrong side of the house. That's not the end of the world. We're going to be able to get through this together. Alright, all we need to do is an entire lap of the house, alright? All we need to do, just a whole lap. I'm probably going to walk backwards into a creeper. I might die, but we're going to be through this. We're going to make it through. You need to get out of the water. Otherwise, this is going to take considerably longer. Yeah. Come on, you bastards. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. I wish the sheep would fuck off. Do not like him. Hey, oi, hey. Don't fight. I need both of you. That's it. Come over here. There we go. We're almost there. We're almost there. Come on. Come on. Into the enclosure. Into the enclosure. Oh, hallelujah. Thank God for that. Right, good. You have sex with you. Sorry if I'm not like gay or something. I'm like, oh, we don't reproduce. So now. Fuck. Right, kitty, you can stay over there in there and look after them. I mean, look after them. Don't freaking eat the kittens. Let's stop angry, nasty mobs getting in there. And I am going to wrap up this episode. So, sorry for that being much more boring than I was expecting. There we go. We're going to have it. Beautiful population before you know it. So thanks for watching. I will see you guys next time.